I have been saying that it's a costume designer's dream. This really is. yeah, it really is. It's what I think was thrilling for me was actually it's a film about girls, where a lot of the main characters are girls. I mean, okay, there are the boy characters too, but really predominantly women, which doesn't happen that often. And I'd just come straight from The Wolf of Wall Street, which couldn't be further away. You know, and none of the women have clothes on in there. So, yeah, I just, it was a dream, and I just, yeah, as you say, I ran with it. For me, it was 19th century, all over the 19th century, with bits of 1940s and 1950s thrown in. Like, for the stepmother, I was looking at those sort of 1940s actresses like Marlene Dietrich, Joan Crawford. And when they were in films made in the 1940s, set in the 19th century, how it looks, it's all a bit wrong. You can still see the 1940s, and I really liked that element for Kate. And then for the sisters, I kind of went a decade higher and went to sort of 1950s versions of 19th century. But then in terms of the overall look, I mean, I was thinking actually very much of children's storybooks and colour and being bright and appealing to kids and being able to sort of sum up a character with a colour straight away.
There have been concerns raised sort of more than once about the corseting in Cinderella's dress and how sort of incy-teensy it makes her waist. The animated version has obviously been a sort of a family favourite for decades, but parents have raised concerns about issues of body image and the impression that the dress could leave on their children. They're worried about taking their children to see it. I guess the first part is, do you think those concerns are fair? And the second part is, do they concern you at all?
Sandy, do you want to pick that up?
I'll go first. I don't understand what the concerns are, actually. I mean, Lily does have a small waist, but then so do all the other girls in the film. All the girls in the film are wearing corsets because that's what you wear with period clothes. It creates the silhouette for the period. Holiday and Kate, everyone else had small waists too. Lily's dress in particular is an optical illusion, I have to say. I mean, the diameter of the skirt is about 2 metres, and then it's got the width here, and that really does make the waist look smaller than it actually is. I mean,